Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a lipstick declutter. I'm only going to be decluttering my lipsticks, not my lip glosses or liquid lipsticks. That will be in a future video. As some of you guys already seen, I did do an eyeshadow declutter and you guys have been loving it. So I decided to do a lipstick declutter. If you're wondering why the camera's a little bit shaky or if it looks a little bit different, I actually decided to use my vlog camera for today because I didn't want to ruin my beautiful setup that I got going on. So I just decided to use my vlog camera for today. I hope you guys don't mind. Also, if you are new, hi, my name is Bryanna. Nice to meet you. I do all things beauty, so be sure to click the subscribe button down below so you don't miss out on any future uploads. But so yeah, if you guys wanna see my lipstick decluttered, then just keep on watching. Okay, so I do have a few other areas where I do keep some lipsticks that I'm not gonna be going through. I will be going through this drawer, but I do have lipsticks right over here. I have all my Stila glittering glows, and then I have some lipsticks down here that I'm not gonna be going through because I literally just purchased all of these. And then I also have my MAC lipsticks in here, which I might be going through, but I'm not 100% sure yet because I like to collect MAC lipsticks, but I do know that there are some that are expired, so I might go through here, but we will see. We'll try to get that far, but first off, we're gonna start with this drawer right here. Okay, so I set the drawer down just so it would be easier. As you can see, I kind of have them divided. They're not really organized in any particular way. I don't really know why they're divided. It just kind of helps hold things a little bit better, I guess. But I have all these full of lipsticks. These are full of lipsticks, and these are jumbo lip pencils and whatnot. This video is just strictly lipsticks. I'm not gonna be going through my lip glosses or my liquid lipsticks. It's just gonna be like legit lipsticks, you know what I mean? My lip gloss and liquid lipstick declutter will be in another video. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna start with these gold ones. I'm gonna try to do it by brand if possible, but these are all of my Lorac Beauty and the Beast lipsticks. I just purchased these, so I'm going to be keeping all of them. Right here, I have some two L'Oreal lipsticks. I have the one in Fairest Nude, which is super, super popular, or was super popular back in the day. And then I also have Juliana's, or Julianne's Nude. This was part of some sort of collection. I'm gonna go ahead and declutter this one because I haven't reached for it and it is super expired. So I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this one. And then this one I'm also gonna go ahead and get rid of because I don't remember the last time I used it, so there's no sense in keeping it. I have some CoverGirl lipsticks right here. I have the Katie Cat Matte lipstick, which I think I've only swatched like once. And then I have a nude and a red. I'm gonna go ahead and keep the nude and the red because I do use these. They always come in handy. But the Katy Perry one, I don't know. It's like this super bright pink I'll probably never wear. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this one. Next, I have these two Makeup Revolution lipsticks. I have not touched these in I don't know how long. I honestly forgot about these. I'm gonna go ahead and keep these ones, and if I don't use them by the next time I do a declutter, I will go ahead and toss them, but I'm gonna hold on to these a little bit longer, just so I can get a little bit more use out of them. Next, I have some Maybelline lipsticks right here. I'm gonna go ahead and keep all of these because I literally just purchased all of these. I love this color. This color is my absolute favorite. I just purchased this one because it's actually like, kind of like a throwback. I used to use this color back in the day, but I threw it away, so I bought it again. And then this right here was a dupe for, it was whichever one that Kylie Jenner was wearing, so I wanted to pick it up and give it a try, but I'm gonna go ahead and keep all three of these. Next, I have some Essence lipsticks. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this one because I just got it at Ipsy. So I'm definitely gonna hold on to that one. I have some Metal Shock colors. I think I'm gonna be keeping these too. I'm gonna go ahead and hold on to these so I can get a little bit more use out of them. And if I don't use them by the next declutter, I will throw them out. And then I also have this matte one. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this one as well. Next, I have some NYX lipsticks, which look like this. This is so hard.
This was so much harder than my eyeshadow one. Eyeshadow declutter. I haven't even used these. I think I've swatched them like once. I'm gonna go ahead and declutter this one. This one is in the shade Bear With Me. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this one because I won't use that color. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this one because this one I don't really have a whole ton of in my collection. This one's like a gray. I'm gonna go ahead and declutter this because I've had it for so long and I just kind of use it for fun, but I don't need it, so I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of it. And then I have these two right here. Oh, this gray one is in the shade Haze. And then I have Euro Trash. And then I also have this butter lipstick in the shade Snowcap. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this because it actually looks like it's kind of like discoloring on the top, actually. So I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this one. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this one because I feel like it would be just a nice like wash of color because it is a butter lipstick and not like a, you know. So I'll go ahead and keep that one. Next, I have some Clinique lipsticks that I have received for free. I'm gonna go ahead and declutter both of these because I don't use them and I have plenty of other reds in my collection. Next, I have my two Lime Prime lipsticks. Definitely keeping that color. I'm definitely keeping that color. So I'm keeping both of these. I will not declutter them. I have some Marc Jacobs lipsticks. This one's in the shade Edtrix, I think, and magenta. Oh, that's really pretty. I'm keeping that color. It's so hard to get rid of like the higher end ones because you spend so much money on them. But I'm gonna go ahead and keep both of these. Next, I have some Urban Decay lipsticks. This one is in PDA and this one is in Sheer Shame. I'm gonna go ahead and keep Sheer Shame, but I'm gonna go ahead and declutter PDA because it's way too bright pink and I will never use it. Next, I have these color changing lipsticks. I'm gonna go ahead and declutter these because I don't remember the last time I used them. So these are gonna go. I have this Sephora lipstick. I'm gonna go ahead and declutter this. Even though it's a super, super pretty color, I don't remember the last time I used it, so I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of it. I have some MAC lipsticks. I'm gonna go ahead and declutter these because this one doesn't look good at all. What the heck is that? Okay, that's going in the trash because that's disgusting. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this because I don't use these anymore. Next, I have this Kat Von D studded lipstick in the shade Lolita. I'm definitely keeping this. It's one of my favorite colors. I have this Kevin and Kwan lipstick in the shade Sweden. I believe I just picked this up. Yeah, I literally just bought this. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this one as well. Next, I have all of these Anastasia lipsticks. I'm gonna go ahead and keep all of these because I'm literally collecting them because they are my favorite matte lipstick formula. I've gotten these all at TJ Maxx. I'm gonna go ahead and keep these because I love them and they're basically all brand new. Next, I have this Wander Beauty lipstick. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this one. I actually think I'm gonna throw this one in my purse just because it's so petite and I feel like it would be the perfect like color to keep in my bag. So I'm gonna go ahead and keep this one and put it in my bag. I have this Mally Beauty lipstick. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this because I just bought this one because they had a sale on Mally at Ulta because I think they're getting rid of it. So I'm gonna go ahead and keep that one because it's brand new. I have this Revlon HD lipstick in Primrose. I'm gonna go ahead and declutter this because I do not use it. I have this PS lipstick. This is from Primark. I'm gonna go ahead and declutter this because it actually looks like it's turning like yellow and I'm throwing that away. I have another Lorac lipstick. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this. It's a really pretty baby pink. I have this The Balm lipstick. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this one as well. I have these two Buxom lipsticks. I'm gonna go ahead and keep these because I literally just picked them up at TJ Maxx. So I'm gonna go ahead and keep these and not declutter them. I have the shade Racy Reveal and White Russian. I have this other PS lipstick. This is from Primark. I'm gonna go ahead and declutter this. I have this Rimmel lipstick in the shade 08. I'm gonna go ahead and declutter this. This is super old. I've had it for as long as I can remember and it's probably expired. I have this Motives Cosmetics lipstick. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this because I love this lipstick. It's one of my favorite colors. I have these two RK by Kiss matte lipsticks in Sugar Pink and Infinite Love. I'm going to keep Infinite Love and get rid of this pink one because I do not use it. I'm going to keep this because I wanted to do an RK by Kiss full face of their makeup. So I'm going to keep this just in case I do decide to do it. But so yeah, I'm just going to hold on to this one just in case. But if I don't end up doing that video, I'll probably declutter it. I have this Vegas Nay lipstick that I got in like a little set. I'm going to go ahead and keep this one. Actually, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and keep this one. I really like this color. Next, I have this DLS lipstick. It's this really bright pink, but it really doesn't... Oh, Dirty Little Secret. I got this in Ipsy, so I'm going to go ahead and hold on to this one a little bit longer. I have this Tyra Beauty lipstick. Oh my god, I remember when I bought this. I went to like a beauty convention and my mom bought it for me. I'm going to go ahead and declutter this because I literally don't use it. It's going to hurt to get rid of because I don't use it, but... It needs to go. I have these two NYX Plush lipsticks. I feel like I just got these, did I? Yeah, I literally just got these. So I'm going to hold on to these ones. I have this Sonia Kashuk lipstick. That's a really interesting color. I don't have anything like that in my collection, I feel like. I'm going to go ahead and hold on to this color. That's super, super pretty. How did I forget I had this? I have another one, and this one is like a nude. I'm going to go ahead and keep this one because I actually just bought it not too long ago. I have this Airborne, I think, lipstick. Ugh. I'm going to go ahead and declutter this because I never use it. I have this Too Faced lipstick in Marshmallow Bunny. I actually forgot I had this. I think I'm going to stick this in my purse as well, so I'm going to go ahead and hold on to this one. I have this It Cosmetics lipstick. I love this thing just for like a quick wash of color. I'm gonna go ahead and keep that one. I also have one similar to it by e.l.f. but I think I'm gonna go ahead and I literally have never used it. It doesn't smell right though. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this because I have the It Cosmetics one and I really don't need another one. And then right here I have a MAC lipstick that I had to depot because it like completely melted in the tube. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this because that's disgusting. I'm going to go through these while I'm here. This is just a lip color remover, so I'm going to hold on to that. But I'm just going to go through these really quick. What am I going to do with this? This is a Revlon lip stain. I'm going to go ahead and hold on to that because that's a super pretty color. This is another one. I love that color. I'm keeping both of those. I have a Buxom one in Amsterdam. This needs to go. I've had this since I started makeup. I used to keep it in my school bag, and it's so... It's probably like 5 years old, to be honest. This needs to go in the trash. I have this Revlon. I think it's like an HD lipstick kind of thing. I'm going to hold on to that one. I have two ColourPop lippy sticks. I have the shade She Bad and Brinks, I think. Oh, if I can open it. I'm going to keep Brinks, and I'm going to get rid of She Bad because it's way too nude for me. I have another Revlon one. I'm going to go ahead and keep this one as well. I have a Fiona Stiles little stick thing. I'm going to go ahead and hold on to this one. Ew, my ugly bathrobe keeps getting in the camera. I have this Bite Beauty one. I just got this as a sample, so I'm going to go ahead and hold on to that one. I have this Smooch Proof lip stain. It's like a marker. I'm going to go ahead and get rid of that. Oh my gosh, I have another lippy stick, but I couldn't even tell what it was because the writing's completely gone. Ew, this is grimy. Okay, this is going in the trash because this packaging looks like it came from a dumpster. I'm going to go ahead and get rid of that. I have another Fiona Stiles one. I'm going to go ahead and hold on to this. I have one from Maybelline. I love this color in the summer, so I'm holding on to that one for sure. And I also have this e.l.f. lipstick thingy in the shade Dash of Pink. I'm going to go ahead and declutter this because I don't remember the last time I used it. Actually, I feel like I just bought this. I'm going to go ahead and declutter it anyways because I'm not going to use it. I don't know why I bought it. Alright, so that is everything. I'm going to go ahead and fast forward me putting the lipsticks back in the container. And then we'll go ahead and go through all of my MAC lipsticks. Okay, so that's not too bad. I actually got it down to this one section, and now this drawer looks super empty. I'm gonna go ahead and go through my MAC lipsticks now and see if I get rid of any. Okay, so this is everything I've gotten rid of so far. And these are the two products I'm going to be throwing into my purse. Okay, so this container right here is where I keep all my MAC lipsticks. First off, the first one I'm going to get rid of 100% is this MAC Cinderella one. The reason why I'm getting rid of this is because I actually purchased this off of Mercury. The seller told me that this was 100% authentic and it is actually fake. And the reason why I can tell is because it doesn't smell like a MAC lipstick at all. It smells like fake makeup. And the label is like not right. So I'm definitely gonna go ahead and throw this one out because I'm still pissed that they sold me a fake MAC lipstick. Alrighty, so as you can see, I have a lot of them because I love them. I love the packaging and I'm just obsessed. The first one I have is Shrimpton. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this one. I literally just bought it. If you follow me on Instagram, you would have seen that I found this at TJ Maxx, or Marshall's actually. I have Velvet Teddy. This one's relatively new. I'm gonna go ahead and keep that one. I have Hug Me. This one's pretty new too, I think. Oh, this one's super new. I got this at Ipsy, so that's staying. I have Japanese Maple, also keeping that one because that's pretty new. All the ones I'm keeping are because they're newer. But if I don't keep them, it's because they're super expired. This one's Koi Coral. This one I'm keeping. I have Plum Dandy, keeping that one. Pink Plaid. Now, this one is really hard for me to get rid of because this is what started my whole makeup thing. Like, along with that eyeshadow that I kept, I want to keep this one because it started all of my makeup, you know? And it still smells fine. Like, you know how lipsticks, if they go bad, they smell bad? It doesn't smell bad. It smells fine. Ugh. I just want to keep it. Like, I don't even wear it anymore. I just want to keep it for, like, sentimental reasons. But I really should throw it out. Let me sit on this for a second. Hold on. I have to think about it. We have Bare Bling. I'm keeping that one. I have Chili. I just got that one, so I'm keeping it. I have Syrup. This one should really go in the trash. I feel like this one's old. Okay, this one has like stuff around the edges. I don't know if you can see that. Let's see if it will focus. This one has stuff around it, so I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this one. Believe it or not. I have Rose Dipped. I just got that one. Twig. I just got this one too, actually. I'm gonna keep this one. I have Age, Sex, and Location. I'm keeping that one as well. I have this Be Famous Mineralized Rich Lipstick. I'm going to go ahead and declutter this because I literally never wear it. So that one's going to go. I have this one that I got at MAC in Ipsy when I went to Generation Beauty. I'm going to go ahead and keep this one. I also have, what is this one? It's a Shine Supreme lipstick. I'm gonna keep this one, and if I don't use it by the next declutter, I'm gonna throw it out. And lastly, I have this MAC lipstick, the Nicki Minaj one. I'm definitely keeping this one. It's such a pretty color. And that's all of them. Now I gotta decide what I wanna do with this one here. Okay, I'm gonna keep it. But I'm never going to wear it, so don't think I'm disgusting. I'm going to keep it for sentimental reasons, but I'm never going to put this on my lips because it looks really gross. But I can't get rid of it. It's just like my first MAC lipstick I ever bought. So until I buy a new pink plaid, this one's staying in my collection. So far I got rid of technically 4 MAC lipsticks. So that's not bad. I'm actually impressed. I didn't think I would get rid of any of them. Okay, so here is the total amount of lipstick that I'm getting rid of. And again, the two that I'm keeping in my purse, like I said, I'm not going to go through these because these I'm 100% keeping, along with these Giorgio Armani ones. This Bobbi Brown one, I'm all keeping those 100%. But so yeah, that is everything that I am decluttering.
Okay guys, so that is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed my lipstick declutter. If you want to see more videos like this, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe down below. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!